in the folder C Windows System 32 drivers etc, there is a file called hosts. And if we open that up using Notepad, you'll see basically this is the default way that hosts will always look until you change it. In our case, we want to get .192.168.1.146 to respond to the name SQL server. We also want it to respond to the name file server. Okay, so we save that. And now if we come back here and we say ping it, ping SQL server, we're now, it's coming back with this, the same IP address as the original ADW LX 6810-0101.